Hello, we are back doing a little bit more slime ranching. Now we are in the quest for some more Indigonium and some more royal jelly because we want to get all of those fashion things going. So I want to head back out to the Indigo Quarry, but I also want to take another little peeky-boo here for more of those treasure cracker pods because I know there is more of them now hiding, but I don't know exactly where they're hiding. So I'm going to go to some of the unusual places we were as we journey along here in hopes that maybe we'll bump into one or two of them. That would be nice. So let's check this one out. This place was very odd. Just double back and look. It was one of these kind of inaccessible points. I should just put something in my inventory. Now what was over? Looks like nothing's over there. Okay, yeah, right, and we're going to make a big leap. Now, we'd found one here already, but I wanted to check it out. I had an inkling that there might maybe some more over in this zone. It is a very weird little zone. Yeah, there's just so many nooks and crannies to check out in this game. See. No. Okay. And there, oh, this went down. So look up, way up. I don't even know if we could get up there. But I can get up here. Okay, let's go along here. Take a look. No, nothing there. That's an interesting little zone though, isn't it? Oh, whoa. Oops. I didn't even mean to get up here. Okay. Well, that's going to make my life easy, isn't it? Alright, there isn't a little alcove down there, but again, I don't recall if maybe it already found something there or not. What do we got going on? Where is this zone? I always get confused with this one. I'm like, whoa, dude, don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. Oh, he fell. It's okay. He'll be fine. He'll be fine. Okay, oh, no, don't get too close to the edge, they said. Okay, that's the way you do it. Whoa, hooey. Okay, there could be something down there, but I don't know if I want to go all the way back down there and then up again. So now what we're going to do, we're just going to go this way. Oh, come on, come on. There we go. Where the heck is this? I did this last time and then I was like, oh, right, okay, obvious. Is this like back to my range? Like, where am I? Oh yeah, a hoop zone. Oh wow. Well, that's something. Okay. Right, alright. Jeepers creepers, I get turned around. I get turned around. There's so many cool zones here. Now, what is this zone gonna be all about, I wonder? Hey guys, what are you guys all about? I like the little spiral. Oh, did I just hear a jingly jangly sound? I think I did. I did. Oh. Did he disappear? He did. I missed him. We could have got some cash there. So I wonder if this is where a lucky slime hangs out. I don't know. Oh, I see. Okay, that hoops background. Man, that gets me confused. Okay, you know, we were going to go over to the Indigo Quarry. I totally got sidetracked. Let's head back over there. Okay, so some of these googly fashion pod. Fashion pods allow you to back up fashionable accessories for your slimes. Shoot them onto slimes. So once we produce these pods, they will just spit out accessories. Now let's go see what this one requires. And then we'll just teleport back over to the Indigo Quarry. What does this one need? Now do I need to pay for this one? I do. 9,000. Oh my gosh. Well, that's pricey. I'm just a poor little farmer here. Do you not see my farmingness? Okay, and you. Did he go in? He did. Nice shot, self. Okay, so last episode we dumped some goodies. Yeah, they're still busy pumping away down here. Whoa, now, okay, back. Where am I? Over there. Those are so pretty. Okay, let's wander about a little more out in this area. While we're in the, waiting for the Indigonium to get all produced, we may as well do a little bit more exploring. Okay, now we previously found all the water ones. Is there any more treasure pods in this water zone? I mean, I'm feeling doubtful, but you never know, right? So, let's take a swim. Oh, whoa, I didn't even have any water. Well, perfect timing then. Yeah, may as well. I'm doing the backstroke. Perfect. Okay, let's head over to the nightmare zone here. Oh, big jump. Mm-hmm. Keep away, they said. Now, whoa. Was there always a ladder that went over top of that? Ah, guys, you are nasty. Now, that might be a zone we want to go spend some more time in, though. I don't know. Okay. Let's check this out. Let's go in here, and then we'll go back to the other place. Oh, wait. Is this just another route to the teleporter Indigo Quarry? Well, this was a Jumbo Mega guy was in here. Right. And he's gone. And right, there was a treasure cracker. Oh, my gosh. How did we get into... Whoa. Okay. That's interesting. Huh. Okay. That's fine. Just to... Wow. That was curious. So I wonder what's going to be going on out there. Now, that was the one we just went to. Head back to this one. Okay, treasure cracker there. Let's head in. Let's take a little swim. As we've encountered a few in the underwater zones. No. Nothing good happening here in the underwater zone. Oh, except me getting my legs blown off. Okay, we've done that. Came through here. Let's go back out here. Yeah, I think we'll leave that zone alone for a minute. Oh, wait. Okay, here we go. There are so many nooks and crannies. It's just endless. Seemingly endless. Now, does this one... Where does this go now? Nothing else added? Is there any more island? Oh, look at... What is that over there? See, I don't remember this island over there. I don't know about you guys. Does that feel like a place we could potentially get to? I don't know. I'd like to think so, but... Also... I don't know. I mean, I don't have a lot of inventory. Okay, let's do it. Leap of faith. This is a long ways. Oh, and I'm not feeling good. I'm not feeling good about this. I'm not, guys. I'm not feeling good about this. I'm not feeling good about this. I'm not good. Whoa. Okay, well, that was cool. That was really cool. That was some kind of temple. So there is some way to get over there. We've never been over there. Graceline Lab. Well, that's very kind of them. Thank you. Very nice. Okay. Well, that was unsuccessful. I'm going to just downsize our chicken population because I feel like I'm beginning to almost lag out from the amount of stuff going on out here. It's a little bit absurd. Yeah, sorry guys. It's just... I've got some friends that you guys need to meet. They're cool. You like them. Yeah, definitely the elders. I saw another one. Or did I get him? Okay. We'll do that for the moment. Yeah, we'll give you a few, and we'll come over here and give you guys a few. Oh, look at that. Berries are falling again from the tree. Wow. How fast that happens. Oh. And we'll go feed these boom plorts down here as well. Now... Yeah, that was that mystery island, really, that was tantalizing. I really wonder what that was about. Huh. Very exciting. And also, there was a thing that was 9,000 plorts. Let's go see what we have for economy around here. I needed the phosphor plorts, but I can sell off some other ones. Oh, perfect. There we go. Good timing. Oh, that's nice. 24 of those. Those are worth it. Oh, ow. Okay, enough. Enough. Stop hurting me, guys. Not cool. Okay. And let's go see. We must have some more phosphors because we need... Oh, perfect. We need these for crafting. Well, this is, yeah, no, I'm excited. This is open up, because this is taking us a little while. I like, too, that they've made it almost, not more difficult, but more, it's a little bit more time-consuming to easily lock or level up to the next thing. Okay, I mean, I'm gonna sell a few of these. Oh, come on. We're so close. You know, okay, I'm gonna sell this badge. Oh, not quite. And then we're going to, okay, you guys. Beautiful. That's a lovely batch of mint mangoes. Perfect, because I need some money. So I'm gonna pawn up my mint mangoes quickly over here to our friends. The honey slimes. Because they're always good for some money. Guys, I need some money. I hate to say it's an emergency, but it's an emergency, so I'm just going to feed you until you guys all barf. Or plort all over the place, or whatever it is you're going to do, and then we'll be good. Okay? Is that too many? Is that enough? Likewise, you guys. Now, I've been neglecting my rock slimes. I don't even want to look at them in the eye. I feel terrible. Yeah, they're miserable in there. Those guys really need to be fed. Oh, you. I keep forgetting. About you guys. Although I think I'd given you guys access, and so you guys were fine. Okay, we can do this now. There we go. Look at that. I think this is gonna, financially speaking, put me over the top. So I think we're good. I should also check back in my house now that they've done these updates, because there might be another message or something for me in there. 33 apiece. Oh, there we go. Yeah, now we can go and buy the new thing. Cools. Let's just, while we're here, let's check it out. Ooh. Was there always music? I don't know. I don't think there was. Oh, no, there's no new mail. Bob, hello, chickens. Okay. Oh, I like that. That was funky little music. All right. Right. We have all of the money. Let's go and deal with all the money. Oh, look at all this. Let's grab these while we're here. I don't want any more fruit rotting on the ground, because that's not good. That's wasteful. We here at Hodge Industries are not wasteful. And our valuable employee, Beatrix LeBeau, will not waste as well. we'll just immediately feed these guys. And then we'll go and buy this thing. So let's check it out. So, googly fashion eyes. Fashion pod. Okay, and oh, we don't have enough to get that. That's so shameful. How do we not have enough to get that? Alright, Oh, royal jelly again. Royal jelly. It's just killing us with the royal jelly. You know what? Let's go and feed. Let's go dump this off and we'll go and check out the jungle before we wrap this one up. And then we'll see if we can get any more royal jelly or anything. We need the royal jelly. We will grab the rest of the phosphor slime stuff because we'll dump those in. Wow, this, yeah, does not like me. I've got way too much going on in here. Oh boy. And one more. There we go. Goodness. Yeah, it's like you can't keep all the guys that have the extra special effects all in one place. Like you're gonna keep one set of like explosive-y slime or something. And then we'll head over to that quarry. And almost took the wrong teleporter. Alright, there we go. Oh no. Oh yeah, okay. Good. Oh well, not good. I was hoping to get more out of that. Okay, come on, come on, come on. Oh, what do you got? Coming along for the ride. Nice try there, Jack. Nice try. I see your game. Oh boy. I mean, it was the apiaries that gave me that, right? I want to say yeah. How are we looking? Nothing? No. Okay, and I thought I put something else down here. Did I not? I really thought I did. Oh, you. That's interesting, the, all these crates. It's interesting. Either I've been ignoring them or they're appearing with more frequency. Okay, there's you. Yeah, that's good. Looks like you've been doing your job. Nicely done, you. Just pop over here. Huh. I've taken all the... Oh, there, this one, right? This led us over to the fashion thing. That's right, okay. Ah, the fashion pod. Good memories. Oh, look at that. And the little crate. Ow, dude. Ow. You guys are cool, but also painful. So, I'm not seeing any other... Oh. Okay, we got that one. So, I'm looking for some other ultra rad... these guys, but I don't, I guess, did I just, when we put the three down here? I guess so. I suppose I did. Yeah. Hmm. Well, that's all right. So we've got, yeah, no royal jelly as of yet. And I... Okay, so just to see now. Did I... Right, because, you know, I couldn't place more. That's what happened. That's what happened. Well, we're going to remedy that. Okay. So we still have... I've got four here. I've got two more someplace else. Where on earth did I put those? I'm really, absolutely... Did I put them in another part of this zone? I feel like I left them out in this zone for sure, if I put them anywhere. Did I already look in here? I must have. Yeah. Alright. Hmm. Right, okay, you lead out to nowhere. Look at these guys over here. Oh, misjudged that. Ouch. Skewered by a plant. So let's go just quickly along the furthest extents here. I like the way the sun is rising there. That's really nice. Wow, my face. Not cool, guys, not cool. Oh, I see. We could have gotten to that the fashion pod also by jumping onto that and then jumping over. Tricky. Okay, I've got to keep that in mind for next time. That's a very cool little possibility. All right, let's go see. This is where we got our hunter slimes from, which I'm not especially interested in. I don't really care about hunter slimes. I think we already got a treasure cracker down in here. I think. Let's just go check it out, though. We did. There we go. Yeah. Did we open that? Yeah, we did. Yeah. Okay. I mean, I wish I hadn't, but I'm relieved that we did. I'm glad we were on that. And I love the way... The shadows always make it look like you got a hunter slime right there. You're just like, I got, oh no, it's just a regular slime. You rascals. Ew, gross. Guys. Well, I'm at an end as to where we put those apiaries. And I also sincerely apologize to somebody who studies bees or whatever that has to listen to me mispronounce that word consistently. Oh, come on. This is the problem. You gotta put those things in the most obvious places ever, right? Whoa. Okay, this seems like a... Oh, there we go. There is a couple of happy, bouncing little thingos. Okay, that makes total sense. Ow! Look at that. That's an odd-looking rock. Huh. Okay, so this would be another zone that... Oh, I don't have any water. That's not good. Oh, gosh. Okay, so I'm gonna... You know what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get rid of... I don't know. I don't even know what... I mean, these are all... I get these things everywhere. So this was a terrible idea to put this over here. Whose idea was this anyway? Why did I do this? Okay, I could get that sample, so good. So I don't think I lost any of that stuff. Now, I might have to still jettison something, though, if we end up with any, gelatin of the royal variety. No, the hexacombs. Okay, I decided to go with the other stuff. So that this is, yeah, this zone way over here. I don't even remember how you get over here easily. It must be an easier path. I think I was really hoping I was going to get some stuff from here. Because, I mean, it seems like this beautiful flower bed. I thought, oh, if I'm going to get royal jelly, this will be the place. And how sadly I was mistaken. Now, who is that? Oh, I guess we should go and help out our comrades here, right? Yeah, sorry guys. I'm totally neglecting you. I was like, ah, whatever. You guys will take care of yourselves, right? You guys are good? Yeah, you guys are good. What do we got there? Whoa. Those pogo fruits don't look right. Is it the lighting? Oh, the blue pogo fruits. Those are blue pogo fruits. Oh, okay, I'm just gonna test this theory. They are not blue pogo fruits. They only look blue. Okay, I'm glad I tested that carefully. Okay, so just to remember how we get back to this zone. What's going on down here? Let's take a quick look down here. Hey, chicken. Oh, we got a treasure pod there. So, yeah, I'm guessing that was the only treasure pod in this zone. Well, that's still cool, though. Okay. Where am I? I saw some stairs. I'm going blind. Ow, duders. Not cool. How many times I gotta say it? Not on the cools. Mm-hmm. Okay, what? Oh, okay. Now you lead to my house. Well, I'm just absolutely kerflobbled. Okay, well, I gotta come back out here now because I still have got more. That apiary is going for. Well, what is that over there? I wish daytime. Why don't I come out here in day? Why am I out here at night? Why am I doing this to myself? Look at that. That's another too close to probably. I'm not gonna be able to get there. Okay. Who's coming out sounding cool? Is that you? Oh, that's you, chicken. That's just you. Alright, this zone is done for me. I have nothing more for you. Let us go now. So, yeah, we're getting stalled up on getting the Indigonium and all the good stuff there. We need to get that stuff. I need to feed you guys. We got stuff to do. This is exciting, though, because I'm kind of, this wasn't easy, or it isn't proving to be easy, which is phenomenal. I like that they've made it difficult. Like, I like where they hid stuff. I like how stuff is, taking on average, whatever, half an hour or so to open up, and we still can't buy that, can we?
No.
Just short. And you, oh boy, yeah. Oh, so I could, no. Yeah, so we need that. Well, we got plenty of hexacomb. So I'm glad I dumped that. The pink plorets and that royal jelly. We gotta be able to get it. We gotta be able to get it. Do you hear me, chicken? This is becoming a national emergency. You're old. I'm sorry, friend. This is what happens when you get old. You just get fed to the, I can't look. It's terrible. What have I become? What kind of monster have I become? Feeding plorets daily and nightly. Alright, well, I've been enjoying this so far, but I really wouldn't like to dress up some silly guys. I've been waiting for it. I want it. But we're not getting that capacity yet. I was hoping to be able to do some silliness, but they're making me work for it. And I'm actually really happy they're making me work for it, because I like playing this game a lot. So it's nice to be able to have a good excuse to come back here and spend a whole heap of time. You know what we're gonna do? I think, just because we haven't been able to, unlock anything here. But I want to have some fun. So let's go get, let's go get the rest of the, don't want to waste not want not with the plurts. Let's go down here and let's go get the gray lamp. Because if we're nothing, we are completionists. And by that means we need to have ourselves a did I just see what it was that over here? Is there a guy that's escaped? Okay. Well, let's go get our gray port. Oh. That's what happened. Oh gosh. Okay, we need an intervention is what we need. You need to get into here. Okay, and you, oh gosh. This is bad. Okay, you've been very naughty. And okay. Once again, something was out of place. There was something out of place. How did that happen? I do not know. So now we got two giant mega pink plorter. Oh gosh, as if I didn't have enough troubles with you guys. Here, eat some. You're huge. You're terrifying. Okay, let's get that. Now I hope I have, I imagine it's like a fossil or something I probably need, right? So primordial oil, deep brine, phosphor, tabby port, that makes sense. Alright, let's make the monstrosity, and let's go place it. Let me run out of, cool positions to put all my neat stuff out here. Okay, I'm gonna want my fashion stuff here, so I know I don't want to exclude you from the festivities, friend, but I think I'm gonna have to not put you. No, I know. Oh, okay, here we go. Here's another great spot. Look at that, and two great spots there. This could be my fashion station over there, I think. This is gonna be my fun zone. So let's go put Gray Slime. How you doing, Gray Slime? Oh, look at you. You look like a tabby. You got a tabby smile. That's what you got. Oh, don't eat those chickens. Don't eat those chickens. You're just happy being around the chickens. You're like, aw, you put me in the chicken zone. Aw, I'm so happy I'm in the chicken zone. Yeehaw. Oh, no, he's sad. He's sleeping and sad. Oh, poor little guy. Come back up. Oh, come on. Oh, who's under me? How did you push me out of the way? Come on. I want to see you happy. Let's see, happy guy. I hear chickens. I was sleeping. I heard chickens. I'm so happy, because today there's chickens everywhere. I got chickens all over the place. Oh, there he is. And you can hear Zoe losing in the background, because she just is loving these tabby chickens. She came in here. Yep, how could you not? And we're still waiting to get another number one slime. We're missing. Do you want to be number one slime? No, you can't be. See, we need a slime, not a chicken. So we need to get a cool slime wearing like a bow tie and a mustache or something. I don't know what, but we're waiting for him. And when that happens, yeah, look out. It's going to be fun around here. All right, until next time. Bye-bye.